It's a great thrill for us to be with you tonight. Tonight I get to share the big stage with some of my all-time heroes. Ed Peterson and Von Freeman and Dave Brubeck. We're just going to try to be up here and play a couple of the right notes in between. For those of you who are familiar with John Coltrane's great masterwork, A Love Supreme, here is our take on the second cut from that side. It's our invocation for the evening. Here is Resolution. In the prophets that we would trod. Buddha, tell us who draw like a spell. Teach us well to end the silence with a calling bell. Hello, bring us to a good alarm. Subjugate our quills to answer you like a mighty arm. Elohim is a pillar of light in the dark and leading all his people to life, for he's the king of the fire. He breathes the fire into everything that's living on earth, in the sun, in the stars. Take a spark of it, deep within you, put it to the test. It will do the rest, I confess. It'll be like climbing up on Everest. I can't express the view from here, but it's for you to follow through. Rama, show the pop. Bless the climb as it'll be upon the universe's dark display. And Jesus, remember every promise made. Present yourself in the middle of the prayers that we made. Be true, preserve us all along the way. Keep us clear of the mind of the devil of the judgment day. Hear me, hear what I ask for today, Father. We'll be right back.
fall on the shelf of the world. I'm in a house right on the edge of everything, where the time is tumbling in a vortex, the nexus of timetable tides. In the final lighthouse, a dining earth's ending, at the spinning of the finishing of swimming tides. Driving, sailors, darkers, everything, careening, washing, charging, advance, digging the sound of passing everything away into the secret of eternity's vivid death. Breaking down, crashing to bees, bashing through deep bees, smash, unlash, deep bees. Everything goes to the open mouth of Gallimah, where the vault of heaven opens. But witness as only as forgotten tears keeps a vigil watching all, even like go out. One witness, one child digging the sleeping wheel of me, spitting out, taking up everything by the roots, pulling out the lot of orders, passing to the past like a dream. Who knows what is gone, gone over, everyone that is done, and I've begun, starting from the super microcosmic nova all the way to super huge galactic sun. And she knows the beginning is coming in the sweep at the end of all. Even gods have passed over away. Then one day the shadow of a priest on the horizon appeared. He wasn't taken up into the swirling. He walked with purpose all the while, taking his ears into the bedrock like a bin. But as he came into view, the witness saw his eyes were crying. Tears are clogged out to us as he watched heaven disappear in the void of the brain into the parable void. Realizing it all, everything, everywhere, into his eyes, seeing the heel of love and out of his health and away, hearing the sounds of a search of a day, tearing all meaning away. And to the witnesses, indifference, he had this to say. I know about birth, I know about death, and how that life goes under me. The life departing, how worthless, giving it up. But in the vast indifference, I get fed to deep for meaning. I'm the one who will say, use the will every day, or go. Go to war against the infinite side of living. Use every power you're given to stand and act like a man. And pray every day to every god. Strike the bowl of heaven and the ringing will become a law. Build bridges where you need to go. Bring the fire of enlightenment here to life below. The things you meet. Listen up to hear the whispering of the blood you bleed. Stay awake, no mistake. Let the dream awake. No way, Haque plays piano.